running.
Husband and wife award right here, right now.
I'm gonna walk up.
I had the privilege of meeting this couple a few years ago. Somebody came to me and said there was a guy who wanted to meet you in Mobile at the Gulf Coast reunion, and he just never got around to seeing you. And unfortunately, I had the privilege of meeting him at the funeral home while visiting a mutual friend who had passed away. I walked up and he was sitting on a couch and his wife was sitting next to him. And I may not be the brightest bulb in the box, but when I seen his wife, I knew who the better of this team was. When we began talking, me and Beau James have a lot in common. I went to work for ABC Booking in Atlanta, Georgia when I was 14 years old running errands. He started working for Ronnie West selling programs in Knoxville, Tennessee when he was 14 years old. We both chased a dream. I was in the right place at the right time to meet the right people. He talked about Jerry Briscoe, made him mad. Jerry Briscoe was a shareholder in Georgia Championship Wrestling when I worked for about 14 years. He made me mad too. I know. He's a Tampa Bay Bucks fan, though. That's the worst part. Beau James is fixing to be 40 years old. He has never had a job doing anything other than something associated with professional wrestling. He still, to this day, wrestles 12 to 15 times a month, promotes shows, and that's all he's done, and it's all he ever does. His wife met him when she was 13 years old and told him, "I'm gonna marry you someday." And after years of abusing his body with herbal medications and different things, they met again, and today they're married. God had his hand in that because she probably saved his life. She puts up with an awful lot. I consider them to be some of my dearest friends in the world. My precious wife, who I lost back in December, said that me and Beau are like high school sweethearts. We get on the phone and talk for 2 or 3 hours about absolutely nothing. We're just that close. Brother, I've never told you, but I am eternally thankful for that. It's my privilege tonight to present this award to a couple that are road warriors. They drove 35 hours straight from Kingsport, Tennessee to be at their first Gulf Coast reunion. They've already said they're going to be back next year. And if you think you got a rough go, they got 35 hours back to Kingsport come Thursday. So just be thankful it's them, and Delta's ready when we are. It's my privilege to present tonight Mr. and Mrs. Beau James, Beau and Misty James.
Yeah.
Love and marriage, love and marriage, they go together like a horse and carriage. This I'll tell you, brother, you can't have one without the other. Love and marriage.
Just want to make it short. I want to thank everybody that voted for us to get this award. Thank Morgan, thank Carl that called and let us know about it. Thanks Bobby for presenting here tonight. Want to make sure that everybody knows that we love this profession. 26 years and it's the only thing I ever did, only thing I ever want to do. I thank all the men. I see so many people sitting here. I went to see matches as a kid. I got to work with so many of them over the years. I've been so blessed to get to do what I love each and every day that I wake up, and I hope to keep doing it until I stop waking up. Without Misty, I probably would have been gone a long time ago, but I'm standing here tonight. Thank you all very much. We all come from different backgrounds, different kind of philosophies, different everything, but the one true passion we all have, the one love, is the sport of professional wrestling. We love it, and that's why we're here. Thank you all very much.
I'm going to be very quick and very sweet. I just want to say thank you. That it's an honor to get this award. Thank you, Bobby Simmons. And thank you, CAC, for voting on us to get this award. Thank you. God bless.